We interrupt this program to bring you an important broadcast announcement. As of earlier this afternoon, it has been reported that Willie the Wildcat has been bitten by a werewolf, and from our understanding, has transformed from our beloved Willie the Wildcat into what local officials are calling Were-Willie. No, everyone is advised to stay inside and lock your doors.
Scratch fever!